Hi, I'm Nick Edwards, a Porsche Global Certified Brand Ambassador here at The Collection Porsche. And it's my pleasure to introduce to you the 718 platform. The 718 gets its name from the Porsche 718 race car, which was built in the late 1950s into the 1960s and has wins at the Le Mans race in France. The 718 comes in two different platforms, the Cayman, which is the coupe, and the Boxster, which is the convertible. The base models are powered by a 2-litre four-cylinder Boxster turbocharged engine producing 300 horsepower, and the S models are powered by a 2.5-litre four-cylinder turbocharged engine producing 350 horsepower. The most powerful of all, which is the GTS trim, comes in the Boxster and in the Cayman form, and that produces 365 brake horsepower. They are all driven from the rear axle only, so it's a true rear-wheel drive car. But what makes the 718 platform so incredible is performance, its handling, its styling, and its ample luggage space due to having a nice compact cockpit and the engine bang in the middle. When you drive the car, or even as a passenger, the engine is no more than 12 inches away from your back. So needless to say, when you kick down on the power, you really do feel that thump of performance. But where it really comes into its own is in the handling. There's no corner that the 718 cannot take, and it's extremely versatile and on its tiptoes when you're driving the car. To arrange your test drive, please feel free to contact us here at The Collection Porsche, and we'll schedule that at your earliest convenience.